We want to hear a lot of cheering here. On your marks, get set, and go! You forgot a piece. He's got the 10 points, so that means that the winner with 75 points is the Versatones Fan Club, okay? Well, Jeff, it's our Happy New Year show here on Polka Combat. We've got about 22, 30 people here with us this evening.
Ready for a party, New Year's Eve.
Right.
Let's go.
I'm horny, are you?
Not for a few more months. So.
You're in for a great show. This is our 100th show, by the way, of Polka Videos. It's hard to believe that we reached that landmark here on the ETC network. Right now, though, let's meet our contestants on this month's show. Jeff?
With us tonight from the Downtown Sound Orchestra, we have Dan Ludansky and Mel Rizutko. And here's Keith.
And with us from Jerry Zahara's Happy Stars, we have Bob Szymański and Jimmy Killian. The first game is what we call Pass the Water. Okay? You each have a styrofoam cup here. Jim, you will fill the cup. Bob, you have a cup over there. He will pass the water from your cup into your cup. Then you will pour it into the container there. There's a little red mark on the bucket. The first team to reach that red mark we'll get 10 points. Now, we need a lot of cheering here to help these guys out. So on your marks, on the sound of the whistle, on your marks, get set and... Okay, Jeff, why don't we, just for the heck of it, match it up a little bit. See what we've got here.
Even. Tie score.
No. Looks like Jerry Zahara's band has scored the first 10 points. So that means that Jerry Zahara leads right now, 10 points to nothing.
But the Downtown Sound going to have plenty of opportunity to come back. So we'll be back right after these announcements.
Right.
Yes, that's right. We're going to Poland with Eddie Bozończyk's Versatones May 31st through June the 14th of 1990. The all-inclusive cost from Chicago is $1,790 per person. Join Eddie and the guys for 14 unforgettable days in Warsaw, Zakopane, Kraków, and Częstochowa. Included are round-trip, non-stop airfare via LOT wide-body jets, first-class deluxe accommodations, 3 meals daily, comprehensive sightseeing tours, plus live musical entertainment with Eddie Bozończyk's Versatones, the Polish Folk Ensembles, the Gorali, and plenty of free time to visit friends and relatives and do shopping in Poland. If you missed their great tour in 1980, join them on their 10th anniversary tour. For reservations and information, contact Bello Enterprises at 7208 South Harlem Avenue in Bridgeview or call area code 708-594-5182. 708-594-5182. And Polka in Poland with Eddie Bozończyk and Versatones May 31st through June the 14th of 1990.
Join the many thousands of satisfied van and truck owners who have been taking advantage of Chicagoland's largest inventory of van and truck ladder racks, locks, shelf units, and part bins. It's Keystone Supply, located at 4600 West Lawrence Avenue in Chicago. Let the experts at Keystone select the custom van or truck package designed to meet your needs and to fit your budget. For complete van and truck conversions, call the professionals at Keystone at 202-2680. Keystone, 4600 West Lawrence Avenue in Chicago. Okay, we're back and we're in our audience once again this month, and we're here with a Polka trivia question for, what's your name, ma'am?
Bernice.
Bernice what?
Zajac.
Okay, Bernice, I'm going to ask you a question. You'll have 10 seconds to answer this question, okay? And we're going to give you fabulous prizes. We're going to buy you a car, a farm, okay? If you believe that, I got another one for you. Now, listen closely now. When Johnny Hisney was on WTAQ Radio, he used to describe what a fellow disc jockey was wearing each afternoon. What was her name? Was it A, Jean Solomon, B, Lucy Bartoszewski, or C, Ann Schola? 10 seconds, think about it. Wait for the buzzer. What is it?
Ann Stoller.
All right, you're right, let's give her that word. Bernice, how long have you lived in Chicago?
All my life.
You don't like Johnny Hisney's show, do you? Okay, courtesy of WRS Records, we're going to give you this Welcome Back Again record by the Eddie Roydick Orchestra. That's for you. And also courtesy of the 3M Corporation, a Pop and Jot desk dispenser. There you go, okay? Thank you very much. Now over to Jeff.
And now it's time for our first lost lyric question of the day. And in the audience, we have Ray and Gene Mansky. What's your name, Ray? And what's your name?
Gene.
Like I said. Okay, I'm going to give you a lyric, and you're going to have to tell me the correct title of the song. Okay, here it is. The polka is the dance for me. My feet move automatically. You have 10 seconds. Your answer.
Chicago is a polka town.
Chicago is a polka town is absolutely correct. Yay! Let's hear a few bars right now.
The polka is the dance for me. My feet move automatically. My head sways side to side.
And for answering that question correctly, we have for you, well, not for you, but maybe for your grandkids or your kids, a set of Wizzo's magic tricks. Doo-doo-dee-doo. Okay, so you get that. And also, we have a pair of tickets for you to the IPA Festival of Bands on January 14th at the Glendora House at 10225 South Harlem Avenue. There's a whole bunch of bands. It's a whole bunch of fun. It's all day long. And that's courtesy of the IPA. The Wizzo cards are courtesy of Wizzo, Marshall Bronin's magic. And now let's send it over to Keith with our next game.
Okay, we're back here, and we're joined with Ray from the Downtown Sound and Jim from the Happy Stars, right? What you see in front of you are two big boxes. Inside those boxes are a couple more boxes, and a couple more boxes, and a couple more boxes. Yes. You thought you were all done opening up your Christmas presents, right? The object of this game is, in the last box, there's a little sponge ball. The first person from each team who gets the sponge ball will be the winner, okay? So let's cheer these guys on. On your marks, get set, and go! Where was it at?
I have no idea.
Was this in here?
I know where it was. I would have found it.
You want to open it just to make sure it was in there? You got butterfingers? Look at that.
Is this your idea?
There's your ball. Okay. Well, Jerry Zahara's get another 10 points. The score now is Jerry Zahara 20, the Downtown Sound 0. Okay? But you guys can catch up on the next game because Danny's going to play, right? Okay, join us when we come back with more of Polka Combat. People from all over Chicagoland are stopping in at the Oven Fresh Bakery at 7210 West Foster Avenue, located in the Harlem and Foster Shopping Center. They use only the finest and freshest of ingredients in all their products. Cakes, pies, cookies, breads, and more are baked fresh daily. For special cake and party orders, phone 631-7000. Oven Fresh is the only bakery throughout Chicagoland to carry over 52 different varieties of coffee cakes, a different coffee cake every week of the year. Call Oven Fresh at 631-7000. Remember, for the finest in pastry products, you can't beat Oven Fresh.
A salute to WMAQ-TV's 40 years of broadcasting, now at the Museum of Broadcast Communications.
Okay, right now it's time for our first interview of the show, and with me from the Downtown Sound is the drummer, Mel Rizzutko. And I know you guys are awful busy usually, and I'm sure you got something coming up on New Year's Day, New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. Why don't you let us know what you're doing?
On New Year's Eve, we're at St. Simon's Parish on 52nd in California for a dance. If you need some information, you can call Dan Matea, 586-2442. He's the businessman of the band. He takes care of all the arrangements. I'm sure they still got tickets left. And on New Year's Day, we're going to be at Ron's Bungalow Inn with, I think, six or seven other bands from Chicago. We're having the Hair of the Dog party. I believe that's in Stickney, Illinois, so come on New Year's Day also.
Yeah, we might be there. There's an awful lot of hair to dog on New Year's Day. Besides that, how are things going with the band?
Real well. We're working every weekend, a couple times a week. Everything's, guys in the band are great. Everything's real good.
Good. And what do you think of that Manson suspension?
Well.
No, just kidding. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming out. We appreciate you coming out, and Dan from the Downtown Sound. And good luck in the near future.
Thank you.
And let's throw it over to Keith with our contestants in our next exciting game.
Okay, and here we are. This is, we're going to find out who screws the fastest on this game. Now listen, you can catch up, Danny, because for each bulb you get in, you get 5 points, okay? Bob, the Zahara group is leading right now 20 to nothing, okay? The object here is to screw the bulbs in there, empty the cup. There's 13 in this side, 13 in this side. The person who finishes first will be the winner. I lost my whole train of thought here. Okay, on your marks, get set, and go. Okay, Jeff, why don't you come in here and you count this and I'll count.
Wait, I got
one. All right. This one isn't lit, so we can't count that. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55 points.
Okay, over here on Danny's, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60 points.
Okay.
For
Downtown Sound. So, yeah. You don't have it screwed in right. Don't you know how to screw things right? Look, see, huh? Okay, 55 to 16. Jerry Zahara's band is still leading, though, right? Okay, so it's 75 to 55, but you can still catch up, right? Okay, and right now Jeff's got a lost lyric.
I'm going to go and try somebody out here for a lost lyric.
Okay, he's going to come this way?
I'm going to go
You're
this way.
Screw me off.
No, I'm going to go this way. No, Thanks for coming out. Can you tell me your names, please?
Rich Zielinski.
Karen Zielinski.
Rich and Karen? Okay, here's a lost lyric. I'm going to give you a lyric, and you have to tell me what song it's from, okay? You ready? It's real difficult now. Folks were popping pills and smoking everything in sight. You have 10 seconds. Your answer.
Her answer.
Polka music gets me high.
Hey, that's right. Polka music gets me high. Great. I don't know what it is, but every week I get all the right answers. I don't know what it is. Well, actually, I do. Well, for you, we have courtesy of 3M Company, a pop and jot desktop dispenser. I'm telling you, it's almost New Year's. This is so that's for you. And we also have a couple of tickets for you for the IPA Festival of Bands at the Glendora House.
Thank you.
And we hope you have a good time.
Always
okay?
Thank you.
Super. And now we'll send it over to Keith with the next game.
Okay, we're back and we're over here. Oh. Thank you, thank you. And we have a polka trivia question for, what's your name?
Oh, Don Done.
And you're? Irene, okay. Either one of you can answer. Are you married or happy?
Yes.
Okay.
Am I happy or what?
Married or happy?
Oh, both.
Okay. Here's your question. You'll have 10 seconds to answer. Then when you hear the buzzer, you have to give me your answer, okay? Out of the three major polka associations in the United States, states, which of these is the oldest? Is it A, the UPA? Is it B, the USPA? Or is it C, the IPA? You'll have 10 seconds. What is your answer?
IPA.
Oh, I'm sorry, you're wrong. It is the USPA, but not by much, by 4 months. The USPA is a little bit older. They're 22 years old. But just because you're here and it's the holiday season and we don't want to carry this stuff home with us, we've got for you, courtesy of 3M, a pop and jot dispenser and... Wait till you see this. You can amaze and mystify your friends with Marshall Brodine's TV magic cards, courtesy of the Marshall Brodine Company. Thank you very much. Okay, now, our contestants for our next game, come on in here. This is what we call the tape pull-off game, okay? And we're going to start this. We're going to give you a little head start here.
They're going to get all wrapped up.
Yeah. All what? Wait, this one doesn't even have a starting point on here.
That means we win then.
Here we go. Okay, now the object of this game is to pull the tape off the roll. Okay? The one that has the core left at the end of the... You got to go all the way. Whoever gets the core off first... What the heck is the matter with my mouth tonight? Whoever gets the... I can't see my eye teeth are covered. Can't talk my eye. Okay, you have to pull the tape off. And whichever one gets it will get the 10 points, okay?
Time limit on this?
No, no time limit. On your marks. Go ahead, you can put your hands on it. Get set and go! For the next 10 points, we want you to put it all back. No. That means the Zahara group again gets another 10 points. They are now leading 85-60, but the next game you can catch up.
You keep telling me that.
Okay. We'll be back with more of Polka Combat right after these announcements.
Hi, I'm Marshall Brodeen. You know, most magic tricks are easy once you know the secret. Now, take TV magic cards. You don't have to be a magician to perform all kinds of amazing tricks. Have someone take out a card like the Ace of Spades. Place it back in the middle, tap the deck it comes to the top. Put it back in the middle, and look, it's back on top again. Now make two or three piles. Whatever pile they point to, the card is there. Now, for more fun, take the top card, tap it, it changes to their card. Place it on the bottom, and they all change to their card. Cut the deck, they're all different again. TV magic cards come complete with easy-to-follow instructions for 16 mystifying tricks.
Okay, we're back, and we have a little time to talk to Bob and Jim here from Zahara's Happy Stars. Bob, what's happening with the band in the up-and-coming future?
We're playing.
You're playing, yeah? Where are you playing at?
Playing New Year's, we're playing at Robert and Ellen Regency Inn on
uh-huh.
University.
That's about how many years have you been playing there?
12
years? Yeah. Okay. Any other things coming up with the Happy Stars in the near future?
Yeah, we're working pretty much. I got the next 6 months, and we're working almost every week.
Matter of fact, you're going to be at the IPA building, I think?
Yes.
And you're going to be at the January dance?
Yes.
So you can catch the Happy Stars in and around the Chicagoland area, as my good friend CG would say. And Mr. Killian,
yes,
I understand that you're going to be leaving the Happy Stars at the end of the year.
That's correct. New Year's Eve will be my last job. Going to retire.
Any reason why, or...?
Well, I figured maybe I'll go into television, maybe a Polka video show or something. Oh, that's easy money that way.
Well, call Channel 26, see if they'll let you.
No,
you're just tired of playing, huh?
Just want to get away from it.
Yeah, you're not joining any new bands or anything like
no,
that?
No, no. Don't start no rumors.
No, I'm just asking.
Yeah.
Okay, so, well, continued success to you, and you've been with Jerry since the beginning, right?
Yeah, 21 years. Huh?
Really? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I think Jimmy Killian, we should give him a nice big hand, huh? And I'm sure everyone wishes you nothing but the best in your future endeavors.
I thank you and all the people.
Okay, Jeff?
Okay, the next game we have on today's show is a squirt gun cups game, and what each contestant's going to do is going to grab a squirt gun, squirt them at the cups, and knock them over. There's 8 cups in front of each of you. The first contestant to knock over all of their cups wins the 10 points for this game. Are you ready?
Ready.
Jim?
Ready.
On your marks. And stay behind the line, okay? No cheating. Get set. Go! He's gonna squirt over yours too. And Dad for Downtown Sound comes roaring back to win 10 points, and they're catching up, so look out. We'll see you right after these announcements while he practices some more.
Dad, that's Dad.
'Tis the season for making a joyful noise, for lifting up our hearts, for being part of one very large family. It's the season for remembering the gifts we received all year long. And it's the season for the do-it-yourself Messiah, brought to you once again by Tormann. The music carries our best wishes to you and yours for the holidays. Tormann, a great financial institution dedicated solely to people who work for a living.
Okay, we're back. And all these people have glasses in their hand. They're anxiously awaiting the toast of New Year. So, Evelyn, I've got a lost lyric question for you. I'm going to give you the lyric to this song, and you've got to tell me what song this is, okay? Ready? We're going on a great big boat up a lazy river. You've got 10 seconds. I can't tell you. Ooh, there's the buzzer. It felt good.
I know it's by Eddie Buzz.
Well, that's true, but what's the name of the song? We're going on a great big boat up a lazy river. on a happy polka cruise, singing all together.
On a happy polka cruise, singing all together.
Yeah, Jay, yeah, Jay.
That's where I'm going.
Yeah, Jabor, okay. All right. And courtesy of 3M, we've got a Papa Jot for you and Marshall Brodeen's Magic Box.
Oh.
Magic. Marshall Brodeen's Magic Card Box.
Can I do a box?
Courtesy of Marshall Brodeen. Now over to Jeff.
Okay, it's time for our last polka trivia question of the day. And with me, I have Frank and Josie Kanika. Right? Okay. You ready for this question? This is going to be real tough. I mean, for them. If you know them, this is a real difficult question. Here we go. Here, hang on to that. You're going to win it anyways. What Northside Polka Lounge was nicknamed the Polka Hotspot? A, Le Polka Den. B, The Lone Tree Inn. C, Algiers Lounge. Or D, Archer's Pub. You have 10 seconds to think this one over. It's really tough. Your answer.
Lone Tree Inn.
That's correct. Yay. It's their second home, just about.
It was.
Yeah, it was. And for answering that question correctly, we have for you the Pop and Jot Post-it notepad from 3M. And also, we have a couple of tickets for the IPA dance at the Glendora House. So we hope you have a good time. And thanks for coming out.
Okay, we're back, and this is our last game and our final game here. What you have to do is put the ornament on the ping pong paddle, run down to the other end of the studio, drop it in there, and come back, hand the paddle to the next player. You'll have 10. You'll get a 5 points for every ornament that's in there, okay? On your marks, get set, and go! Let's count the bulbs real fast. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. 35 points for Zahara.
Okay. So that means that Jerry Zahara's Happy Stars is our winner of this this round, and that means you'll be coming back in a later month to join us for the semifinals on Poker Combat. But let's give the Downtown Sound a nice round of applause. Everybody, let's toast to the new year, okay? Raise your glasses. It's been a pleasure to be with you for these 100 shows. Jeff's been joining me here. Happy New Year, everybody. We'll see you in 1990.